a broken window. Here's a forced lock that now rusts. He saw the ashes that splutter and rail once their fire has gone out. They're merely a shout in a quarry, a horse and peck-tailed roosters. Oscar B. Katz cannot cure their own craving, remembering what it was to be stroked. Shattering necklace, their wings sealed off of their mouth. They're a tame dog's lost lonely vigil, or a bucket once brimming with water now old and taunting earth's words, speckled like dandruff on a collar, or a ball of frayed twine drowned, forgotten like a riddle to unwind and unwind on the floor. Words like fins long since fallen, glutted fly palaces abandoned to lust. Such words can no longer be spoken.